Today I'm going to be showing you how to make the double helix pattern. For this pattern you're going to use four different colors. I chose green, black, dark purple, and light pink. Align your four strands, fold them in half, and tie your knot about a half inch from the top of the loop. Pull your knot tight and secure your loop underneath your butterfly clip. To set up your strings for this pattern, slots 2 and 3 will be purple, 4 and 6 will be pink, 5 and 7 black, and slots 8 and 9 will be green. To begin your pattern, you're going to take string number 4, which is pink, and make a right-hand double knot with string number 5. Pull through once, twice, place your black strand in slot 4, your pink strand in slot 5. Now you're going to take your pink strand from slot number 6 and make a right-hand double knot with strand number 7, which is black. Pull through once, twice. Your black strand will go into slot 6, your pink strand in slot 7. Now you're going to take string number 6, which is now black, and make a left-hand double knot with string 5, which is pink. Pull through once, twice. Your pink strand will go in slot 6, black strand in slot number 5. Next, you're going to take string number 2, which is purple, and make 3 right-hand double knots. First one with string 3, pull once, twice, put your purple strand from slot 3 into slot number 2, make your right hand double knot with string number 4, once, twice, black strand will go into string slot 3, pick up string number 5, which is black, and make your third right hand double knot. The black strand will go into slot 4, your purple strand into slot 5. Now you're going to take string number 2, which is purple, and make 2 right-hand double knots. One with string number 3, pull through once, twice, put the black string into slot number 2, pick up your black string in slot number 4, and make your second right-hand double knot. Black string into slot 3, purple string into slot number 4. Now you're going to also take string 2, which is now black, and make a right hand double knot with string number 3. Pull through once, twice, and place your black strands into slots 2 and 3. Now we're going to start on the other side and take your green string from slot number 9, and you're going to make 7 left-hand double knots. You're going to make one with string number 8, which will go into slot 9. Pick up number 7, make your second left-hand double knot. Pull that through 2 times. Place that string into slot number 8. Pick up number 6, which is pink. This is your third left-hand double knot. Pink string will go in slot 7, pick up number 5, which is purple, make your fourth left-hand double knot. Purple strand will go in slot 6, pick up purple from number 4, make your fifth left-hand double knot. Purple strand will go in slot 5, pick up number 3, which is black, make your sixth left-hand double knot. Place the black into number 4 and take your last strand from slot number 2 and make your 7th left-hand double knot. Place the black string in slot 3 and your green string in slot number 2. Now you're going to go back to slot number 9, which is green again, and this time you're going to make 6 left-hand double knots. Make your first one with string number 8. Place that pink string in number 9. Second left-hand double knot with string number 7, which was pink. Place that into slot number 8. Your third one with string number 6, which is purple. Place the purple strand in number 7. Your fourth one with string number 5, which is purple. make your fifth left hand double knot with string number 4, which is black. Place the black string in slot number 5 and do your sixth and final left hand double knot with string number 3, which is black. Place the black string in slot number 4, your green string in slot number 3. Now you're going to move to string number 8, which is pink, and make a right hand double knot with string number 9. Pull that through once, twice, and place your strings in slot number 8 and number 9. Now you're going to take string number 7, which should be purple, and make 2 right hand double knots. Your first one with string number 8, which is pink. Pull that through once, twice. Place your pink string in slot number 7, pick up the pink from number 9, and make your second right hand double knot. Pink string will be in slot number 8. Your purple string will be in slot number 9. Now you're going to take string number 6, which is purple, and you're going to make 2 right hand double knots. One with your pink string from slot number 7. Place your pink string in slot 6, and your second right hand double knot with your pink string from slot number 8. Your pink string will go into slot 7, and your purple string into slot 8. Now you're going to use string number 6, which is pink, and make a left hand double knot with your black string from slot number 5. Do that once, twice. The black string will go into slot 6, the pink string in slot number 5. Now you're going to take string number 4, which is black, and make a right hand double knot with string number 5. Pull that through once, twice. Your pink string will go into slot 4, your black string into slot 5. Now you're going to take your string from slot number 6, which is black, and make a right hand double knot with string number 7. Pull that through once, twice. Your pink string will go into slot 6, your black string into slot 7. Now you're going to take your string from slot number 6, which is pink, and make a left hand double knot with string number 5, which should be black. Pull that once, twice. You'll put your black strand into slot number 6 and your pink string into slot number 5. Now you're going to take string number 2, which will be green, and make 3 right hand double knots. You're going to make one with string number 3, which is green. Place that green strand into slot 2. Make your second right hand double knot with string number 4, which is pink. Place the pink into number 3 and take the pink strand from number 5 and make your third right hand double knot. The pink string will go into slot 4 and your green string into slot 5. Now you're going to take string number 2, which is green, and make 2 right hand double knots. One with string 3, which should be pink. Place that pink string into slot 2 and a second right hand double knot with string 4, which should also be pink. Place the pink string into slot 3 and your green string into slot 4. Now you're going to take string 2, which should now be pink, and make one right hand double knot with string number 3. Put your pink string from slot 3 into number 2 and your other pink string into slot 3. Now we're going to move to the other side. You're going to take your string from slot number 9, which is purple, and make 7 left hand double knots. Pull once, twice with string number 8. That will go into number 9. Make your second left hand double knot with string number 7, which should be black. Place the black string in slot number 8. Make your third left hand double knot with the black string from slot number 6. Put that black string in slot 7. Pick up string number 5, make your fourth left hand double knot. That green string will go into slot 6, pick up the green from number four, make your fifth left-hand double knot. That green string will go into slot five. Pick up the pink from number three, make your sixth left-hand double knot. That pink string will go into slot four. Pick up the pink from slot number two and make your final left-hand double knot. Pink will go into number three, purple into number two. Now you're going to take your purple strand from slot number nine and make six left-hand double knots. Once, twice, pick up number seven, pull it through once, twice, that was your second left-hand double knot. Pick up string number six, which is green, make your third left-hand double knot. Put that green into number seven, pick up number five, make your fourth left-hand double knot. That green will go into number six, pick up number four, which is pink, make your fifth left-hand double knot. Pick up string number three, which will be your sixth left-hand double knot. Put the pink into number four and your purple strand into number three. Now you're going to take string number eight, which should be black, and make a right-hand double knot with your black string in slot number nine. Pull that once, twice. The string from number nine will go into number eight and your other string into slot number nine. Now you're going to take string number seven, which should be green, and make two right-hand double knots. One on string number eight, pull it once, twice. The black will go into number seven. Pick up number nine and make your second right-hand double knot. Black string will go into number eight, your green string into number nine. Now you're going to take string number six, which should be green, and make two right-hand double knots. One on string seven, pull it once, twice, put the black string into number six, pick up the black from number eight, and make your second right-hand double knot. The black string will go into slot seven and green into slot eight. Now you're going to take string number six, which is black, and make a left-hand double knot with string number five, which should be pink. Pull it once, twice. Pink will go into number six, and your black string into slot number five. This will now complete your pattern. In order to continue your pattern, you'll repeat steps 5 through 28. Now I'm going to start with step number 5. I'm going to take string number 4, make a right-hand double knot with string number five. Pull once, twice. Place your black string into slot four, your pink string into slot number five. Step number six, you're going to take your pink string from slot number six and make a right-hand double knot with string number seven, which is black. Pull through once, twice. Black string will go into slot six, pink string into slot seven. Now you're going to move on to step seven. You're going to take your black string from slot number six and make a left-hand double knot with string number five, which is pink. Pull through once, twice. Your pink string will go into slot six, your black string into slot five. Step number eight, you're going to take string number two, which should be purple, and make three right-hand double knots. One with string number three, pull through once, twice. Put your purple string number three into slot two. Make your second right-hand double knot with string number four, which is black. Put that black string into slot three and make your third right-hand double knot with string number five, which should also be black. Place your black string into slot four, your purple string into slot five. Now you're going to take your string number two, which is now step nine, and make two right-hand double knots. One with string number three, which is black, and a second right-hand double knot on string number four, which is also black. Place the black string into slot number three, your purple string into slot number four. Now you're going to take your string number 2, which is black, and make a right hand double knot with string number 3. This is step number 10. Pull through once, twice. Your string number 3 will be in slot 2. String number 2 will go into slot 3. Now you're going to move to the other side, which is step number 11. Take your number 9 string, which is green, and make 7 left hand double knots. Make one with string 8, pull through once, twice, place that string into number 9, pick up number 7, make your second left hand double knot, put the pink into number 8, pull the pink from number 6, make your third left hand double knot, put that pink into number 7, take number 5, which is purple, make your fourth left hand double knot. Take string number 4, which is also purple, make your fifth left-hand double knot. Place that purple string into number 5. Take number 3, which is black, make your sixth left-hand double knot. Put that black string into number 4, and take string number 2, which is also black, and make your seventh left-hand double knot. Now you're going to start again with string number 9. Which is step 12 now, and make 6 left-hand double knots. Make your first one with string number 8, which is pink. Put that pink into slot 9. Take the pink one from number 7. Make your second left-hand double knot. Put that pink string into number 8. Take number 6, which is purple. Make your third left-hand double knot. Put the purple into 7. Take string 5, which is also purple. Make your fourth left-hand double knot. Place that purple into number 6. Take string 4, which is black. Make your fifth left-hand double knot. Place that black string into slot 5 and take the black from number 3. And make your sixth left-hand double knot. The black string will go into slot 4 and the green string into slot 3. Now we're going to move on to step number 13. You're going to take string number 8, which should be pink, and make a right hand double knot with string number 9. Once, twice. The pink string from number 9 should go into slot 8, and the string from number 8 should now go into slot 9. Now we're going to move on to step number 14. You're going to take string number 7, which should be purple, and make 2 right hand double knots. One with string 8, put the pink string into number 7, and make your second left-hand double knot with string number 9, which is also pink. Put that pink string into number 8, your purple string will now go into slot 9. Now you're going to take string number 6, which should be purple, this is step 15, and make 2 right-hand double knots. First one with string 7, which is pink. And your second right-hand double knot with string number 8, which is also pink. The pink string will go into slot 7, and the purple string will go into slot 8. Now we're going to move on to step number 16. You're going to take string number 6, which is pink, and make a left-hand double knot with the black string in slot number 5. Pull through once, twice. Your black string will go into slot number 6. The pink string will go into slot number 5. Step 17, you're going to take string number 4, which is black, and make a right-hand double knot with string number 5. Pull through once, twice. Pink string will go into slot 4. Your black string into slot 5. Step number 18, you're going to take string number 6, which is black, and make a right-hand double knot with string number 7, which is pink. Your pink string will go into slot 6, black string into slot 7. Step number 19, you'll take your pink string from slot number 6 and make a left-hand double knot with string number 5, which is black. Place the black string into slot 6, your pink string into slot 5. Now you're going to move on to step 20. You're going to take string number 2, which is now green, and make 3 right hand double knots. One with string 3, which is green. Place that string into slot 2. Pick up string number 4. Make your second right hand double knot. Put the pink string into slot 3. Pick up string number 5, which is pink. And make your third right hand double knot. The pink string will go into slot 4. Green string into slot 5. Now you're going to do step 21. You're going to take string 2 again, which is green, and this time you're going to make 2 right hand double knots. One with string 3, which is pink. Put that string into slot number 2, and a second with the pink string in slot number 4. Pink string will go into number 3, green string into number 4. Now you're going to use string number 2, which is going to be pink. This is now step 22, and make a right hand double knot with string number 3. Place string number 3 in slot 2 and string number 2 into slot 3. Now we're going to move on to the other side. This is going to be step 23. You're going to take the purple string from slot number 9 and make 7 left hand double knots. One with string 8. Which is purple. Put that purple string into slot number 9. Make your second one with string number 7, which is black. The black string into number 8. Your third left-hand double knot with string number 6, which is black. Put the black into number 7. Pick up string 5. Make your fourth left-hand double knot. That should have been a green string. Place that green string into 6. Pick up number 4, which should be green. Make your fifth left-hand double knot. Place that green string into number 5. Pick up number 3, which is pink. Make your sixth left-hand double knot. Place that pink string into slot 4. Pick up string number 2, which is also pink, and make your seventh left-hand double knot. Place the pink string into number 3 and your purple string into slot number 2. Now we're going to move on to step number 24. Take your purple string from slot number 9 and make 6 left-hand double knots. Your first one with string 8, which is black. Place that black string into slot 9. Make your second left-hand double knot with string number 7, which is also black. Place that black string into number 8. Pick up string 6, which is green. Make your third left-hand double knot. Place that green string in slot 7. Pick up string 5, make your fourth left-hand double knot. Place that green string in number 6. Pick up string 4, which is pink. Make your fifth left-hand double knot. Place that pink string in number 5. Pick up string 3. And make your sixth left-hand double knot. Place that pink string into slot number 4 and your purple string into slot number 3. Now we're going to do step number 25. Take string number 8, which is black, and make a right hand double knot with string number 9. Pull once, twice. String number 9 will now be in slot 8, and string 8 will be in slot number 9. The next step, step number 26, you're going to take your green string from slot 7 and make 2 right hand double knots. One with string 8. Put that black string into slot 7 and your second right hand double knot with string 9, which is also black. Place the black strand in slot 8, your green strand in slot 9. Now you're going to do step number 27. Take your green string from slot 6 and make 2 right hand double knots. One with string 7. And your second one with string number 8. Place the black string from number 8 in slot 7 and your green string into slot number 8. Now you're going to do step number 28. You're going to take your string from slot number 6, which is black, and make a left-hand double knot with string number 5, which is pink. This now completes your double helix pattern. As you can see, the green and purple are now interlocking. You'll continue this pattern until the bracelet is long enough to fit your wrist, and I'll show you that step, what you need to do next. To finish your bracelet, you're going to take strings from slots 2, 3, and 4 in your left hand, the strings from 7, 8, and 9 in your right hand, and braid them with the center two strands from slots 5 and 6. Once you've braided your strings down a ways, you're going to tie two basic knots over top of your braided strands. You're going to want to pull these pretty tight. Do that once. Throw that over a second time. And make your knot. Try to make it as close as you can on top of your first knot. And once you've completed your knots, take your bracelet from your bracelet maker, and you are complete.